There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
That all said, she's facing off against a woman who's been more than willing to go the extra mile. I'm talking about a woman who we've seen push her own limits time and time again.
Oh, and she turns it around. Reversal on top of reversal.
She gets herself out of a precarious position.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Double stop. Down with the leg drop.
She's taking some big hits here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Got it scouted.
Targeting the left arm, and look at this. Just raining down elbows.
Made her pay for her mistake. Put into the corner now.
What a counter.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win. She's standing up to seven.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Can't do it.
Not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition, but still can't get the fall.
Steady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Oh, what a
four! Ooh, treading all over there.
Look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Round and around, look at this velocity.
Looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Hoping to end it here.
One, two. She's got her.
No.
This match continues.
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
And now she's looking to go top. Look out.
Stop to the chest.
No quarter being given by either competitor. Yeah.
And the training.